I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life, I'm in love. I got a song that I sing, I can make the rain go anytime I move my finger. Lucky me, can't you see I'm in love? Life is a beautiful thing, as long as I hold the string. I'd be a silly so-and-so if I should ever let it go. I got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger.
Morning.
Morning.
What's for breakfast?
Bacon.
Okay. Something wrong?
Do you have some toast?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm just feeling a little bit of the weather.
You know what today is, right?
Of course I do, dear. Happy birthday, Jeremy.
Thanks, Mom.
You should hurry and eat breakfast. You don't want to be late.
When does the illumination start?
When you get there.
Jeremy Thomas?
Yes?
Please follow us inside. The illumination awaits.
Mr. White, Mr. Burns, if you could please step outside. So, Jeremy, how do you like Omelas?
Pardon?
What do you think of the city? Do you like it here?
In comparison to what exactly?
We see, Jeremy. There's a whole world outside the city, beyond the walls of Omelas.
Beyond the walls
of... Think, Jeremy. When was the last time anything bad happened in Omelas?
Like what?
Do you know what a famine is, Jeremy?
No, I don't.
It's when a population collapses, dead from starvation. No food, no water, no anything.
How is something like that possible?
What about poverty?
Poverty?
It's when everyone is poor, with no money to take care of themselves.
Money?
What about disease?
I'm going to assume that's not good either.
Very good, Jeremy. It's something that makes people sick, even kills them if it's bad enough.
What's the point of this? When does the illumination start?
It started about 30 seconds ago.
Why are you showing me this?
How does this make you feel?
I don't understand.
You're not supposed to.
What are you trying to say?
You have two options. You can stay.
And what of this child?
What about her?
Are you ever gonna...
Free her? Of course not. Your second option is...
No, hold on. Why can't you free her?
Because that's the way it has to be. Or you can leave and never return. Take as much time as you need.
No! I want to go back! Hey, where's the kid? Where'd the kid go? You said there was a kid!
This is the price we all pay for peace in Omelas, Jeremy. There's no turning back after this.
There's no kid! There's no kid! You lied to me!
There's no kid!
You lied to me!
There's no kid. But it's what has to happen in order for peace to stay in Omelas.
Let me go back! No!
Thank you. I didn't care more than words can say. If I didn't care, would I feel this way? If this isn't love, then why do I thrill? And what makes my head go round and round while my heart stands still? If I didn't care, would it be the same? Would my every prayer begin and end with just your name? And would I be sure that this is love beyond compare? Would all this be true if I didn't care for you?
If I didn't care, honey child, more than words can say. If I didn't care, would I feel this way? Darling, if this isn't love, then why do I thrill so much? And what is it that makes my head go round and round while my heart just stands still so much?
If I didn't care, would it be the same? Would my every prayer begin and end with just your name? And would I be sure that this is love beyond compare? Would all this be true if I didn't care?